Hi, I'm Sam Dobson, Manager of Operations for Paws Pet Resorts and Rescue. And with me today is Seth and Shane, the Bull Terrier. Today we're at the San Clemente Dana Point Animal Shelter. Seth is not only our head trainer at Paws, but he also volunteers his time and training skills a few days a week to help homeless shelter dogs. If you can't adopt, volunteering at your local shelter is a great way to help homeless pets. Volunteer duties include walking dogs, cleaning kennels, and simply giving your love and attention until these animals find their forever homes. And guess what? Volunteering is good for you too. Not only does it feel great to do some good, but it looks great on resumes and college applications. If you don't have time to volunteer, donate. Ask your local shelter for a list of supplies they need. Many accept bedding, toys, and treats. And if you're interested in making Shane a part of your family or any of the other dogs you've seen here today, go ahead and contact the shelter for more information.